you know, and the whole factory thing. I was obsessed with the factory thing, and it even led me to going on stage with a bleach blonde Hitler Youth haircut, big shorts, in a very, very substandard impersonation of a certain ratio. You know, he just opened cultural doors when I was 15 or 16. And I'll forever love him for that. And he still resonates because on my last album, the chorus of which goes, "Never there when you want me, always there when you need me," which is what he said to two disgruntled members of Section 25 in the New Order Play at Home documentary.